Hello friends, welcome to Kothari Institute, myself Rohit Singh. Let's start today's daily current affairs audio session. Which among the following countries has introduced visa exemptions for foreigners seeking medical treatment? Options are Pakistan, United Kingdom, India, China. Right answer is India. India has decided to exempt foreigners seeking indoor treatment up to 180 days and admission in a hospital due to illness from getting their primary visa converted into medical visa. At present, our foreign minister is S. Jayashankar, who is India's earlier foreign secretary too. The Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir has constituted an administrative council to fulfill all the government functions. Who will chair the council? Options are G.C. Murmu, R.K. Mathur, Amit Shah, Rajnath Singh. Right answer is G.C. Murmu. Jammu and Kashmir Union Territory has constituted an administrative council to fulfill all its functions of a government under the chairmanship of newly appointed Lieutenant Governor G.C. Murmu. Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act was passed on both the House of the Parliament on 5th of August 2019, and that bill also replaced the Article 370, which provide special status to Jammu and Kashmir. Google has launched a new cloud-based game streaming service. What is the name of the gaming service? Options are Google Arcadia, Google Stadia, Google Playmates, Google Nix Play. Right answer is Google Stadia. Google Stadia, Google's new game streaming service, has been launched in 14 countries across the world, including United States, the United Kingdom, France, Germany, and Spain. The cloud-based game includes a total of 22 launch titles. At present, the chief executive officer of Google is an Indian person named Sundar Pichai. Next question. Which Bangladeshi cricketer has been banned from the sport for 5 years? Options are Soumya Sarkar, Mushfiqur Rahim, Shahadat Hussain, Ratan Das. Right answer is Shahadat Hussain. The Bangladesh Cricket Board banned former national team fast bowler Shahadat Hussain for 5 years with 2 years suspended on November 19, 2019. Hussain was banned for assaulting a teammate during a National Cricket League match. Bangladesh is a neighbor country of our nation and also the longest border with any nation of about more than 4,000 kilometers is in between India and Bangladesh. At present, the Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Sheikh Hasina, and her party name is Awami League. Next question. Who announced the NRC process will be carried out across India and cover all citizens? Options are PM Narendra Modi, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh, President Ramnath Kovind, Home Minister Amit Shah. Right answer is Home Minister Amit Shah. The process of the National Register of Citizen NRC will be carried out across the nation and will cover all citizens irrespective of their religions. This was announced by Home Minister Amit Shah on November 20, 2019. Amit Shah is a member of parliament from Gandhinagar seat of Gujarat. Next question. Germany will achieve its climate goals by which year as per the recently passed Climate Protection Act? Options are 2025, 2030, 2035, 2040. Right answer is 2030. The Parliament of Germany has recently passed the Climate Protection Act. Its objective is to achieve the climate target by 2030. Flight tickets have been made expensive and different regions have set their own climate targets. At present, the Chancellor of Germany is Angela Merkel, and she is serving as a Chancellor of Germany in her fourth consecutive term. Next question. What was the India's rank in the recently concluded World Para Athletic Championship 2019? Options are 9th, 13th, 24th, 36th. Right answer is 24th. India did its best to finish 24th at the World Para Athletic Championship 2019. India achieved 2 gold, 2 silver and 5 bronze medals. China topped the list with 59 medals including 25 gold medals. Next question. What is the percentage of growth in road accident mentioned in the Road Accident in India 2018 report? Options are 0.46%, 0.50%, 0.64%, 2.50%. Right answer is 0.46%. According to the report, during the year 2018, there was an increase of 0.46% in road accidents in the country. The death rate has also been increased by about 2.37% during this period. In 2018, 1,51,471 people were killed as compared to 1,47,913 in 2017 in road accidents. Next question. President Colors was recently awarded to which institution on November 20? Options are Indian Naval Academy, Indian Air Force, Indian Army, all of the above. Right answer is Indian Naval Academy. President Ramnath Kovind awarded the President Collar to the Indian Naval Academy on November 20, 2019. The President Collar is the highest honor conferred upon a military unit. Next question. When is the World Children's Day observed globally? Options are 14th November, 16th November, 18th November, 20th November. Right answer is 20th November. The World Children's Day is celebrated every year on November 20 with an aim to promote togetherness and awareness among the children and boost children's welfare. Irrespective, the National Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November every year because this day is also the birthday of our India's first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru. So friends, that's all for today. If you like this session, please do share with your friends also. Thank you. Jai Hind.